Now, the spins of Kathak, that is called chakra. I'm going to do the three legs chakra. And the technique is 1, 2, 3. That is tar, tar, ta. Okay? And we have to perform it with the use of our hand. That is tar, tar, ta. Tar, tar, ta. Tar, tar, ta. Tar, tar, ta. And the technique of spin is that we have to focus our eyes on a point where we have to back. Otherwise, it's quite possible that we can lose our balance. So, I'm just going to do it with some speeds. I hope that you will follow it. Ta ta ta. 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 So at least you have to practice it every day. 9 or 10 chakra will be not enough, but at least you have to do this spins.